Alice and Pearl Jam picked the 6 winning numbers in the toy lottery. They chose to receive the winnings in one lump sum. What did they get? Let's take a look. Here are the appetizers. They could open their own bakery with all this pastry. The director of the state lottery is putting together one of the prizes. It looks like a parking garage. Then there's this cardboard hammock that doubles as a manicurist. Oh no, not this thing again. This time there's a feather and a butterfly. Here's more stuff to pick up and put away. The popular candy wrapper tied to the end of a fake fishing rod. The laser pointer was found at the bottom of a trash can. I don't know who put it there. You're getting sleepy. Even the financially independent need their 16 hours a day.